The Soviet prosecutor said,
I
appeal to the court to pronounce on all the accused without exception the supreme penalty, death. Such a verdict will be hailed with satisfaction by all progressive mankind.